Hi, hello, welcome to my channel Blue and Grey Home Decor. Today's video is about pantry organization. I always observe that pantry organization is being a big task to everyone, whereas they dump all their groceries at one place and finding out for particular item, which leads to unnecessary waste of time. There are some products which are never used and get expired and go directly to bin. Finally, your kitchen would be unorganized on daily basis. Here are some points which would help you to organize, declutter, manage time and money. Before going to the video, please subscribe my channel and click bell icon. My pantry has only 3 parts and I don't want my pantry to look cluttered, so I kept limited jars and baskets. Try to use these baskets, clips, anti-slip mats, stickers, some plastic boxes to get more organized. Segregate items by kgs, half kgs, grams, and more than kgs. Try to buy jars accordingly. Grouping items can categorize like masala section, coffee section, dal and flour section, snacks section, breakfast section, etc. Would help you access easily while cooking. Use these baskets for extra groceries as a storage bin. Use this Lazy Susan DIY for easy access. Take 2 plates and some small size marbles. On one plate, add these marbles. Place the another plate on these marbles. Use this upper plate as a stand for your small jars. Now you can rotate the upper plate and access your required jars. Oils and ghees are kept beside stove as it is very convenient to reach. These baskets are used to organize my flour, spices, beans and open packages which goes into fridge. As keeping outside, these may be a chance of nasty weevils, flour bugs or grain beetles. I request all my viewers to please don't lop off plastics into small pieces and throw it, as these pieces are very difficult to collect while cleaning and harms our environment. Even animals could eat them. Stickers. Most of them in their kitchen have same patterns of jars and containers, and get confused while picking up or placing it on same place. These stickers would save our confusion and save our time from seeking the items. It would be a great helpful to our family members to access while we are not around them. I request all my viewers not to use plastic as it has ability to absorb flavors in high and its impact on environment is unsustainable. Arrange your pantry according to your access, convenience, space and flexibility to reach. Always check expiry dates while and before purchasing groceries every month. Try to use chalkboard at your kitchen every time to make a list of finished groceries so that while going to grocery shop, you no need to make a list. Just take a pick of it and you are ready to go. And you would not buy these items again, which are already available at home. I even use my oven as a countertop. I keep my tea tray. It includes my kettle and snacks boxes. Cleaning and dusting your pantry once in a week would give you tremendous changes in managing time and hygiene. Cleaning essentials details are given in description box below. If anyone wants to buy these jars, tins, bottles, chalkboard, trays, etc., details would be given in description box below. Links would be given from Amazon. You can use this chalkboard as your decor piece and write some inspiring words. When you read it, your day would pass with full of energy and enthusiasm. You can use these anti-slip mats in your kitchen instead of newspapers. It would look uniform and will save your jars and containers from slipping out. This is how I organize my pantry. If you like it, please thumbs up and like my video. If any suggestion, please comment to my video. Thank you for watching.